How to create a Google search campaign. Log into Google AdWords and click on the plus symbol. Click new campaign. So if you have an e-commerce site and you want to track the sales on the website, then you should go with the campaign goal type as sales. And if you want to track the form fields or the ebook downloads or any sort of downloads which you want to track, which are generated through the form fields. So select leads as goal for this type of campaigns. If you want to just track the website traffic, or if you want to do branding promotion and all, then you can go with these three types of campaign goals. And if you want to count or create a goal for the app downloads or app installs, then you can choose this. And if you want to drive people towards your stores, then you can choose the goal type as local store visits and promotions. For now, I want to track the people who have filled form on my website, or whom I want to drive to fill my form on the website. So I will check leads as my goal for now. So checking this as leads and selecting a campaign as search. Then I want to select ways you would like to reach your goal. So I want to track people on my website, and then I want to track them and drive them towards my goal. So I will input my website here. So I have input my website address here, then click on continue. I want to start a new setup. So enter the campaign name. For that, you need to do some backend work. Like you should decide what campaign name you want to give for this. For that, you have a trick for the easy recognition, like which campaign and what type of campaign you're running. Now, as I am launching for the search, so I have inserted the campaign as search in the campaign name and used as I'm giving a tutorial. So for the easy recognition, like which campaign and which keywords or ad copies are and which landing pages are targeted in the campaign. So we will make use of the wordings or the landing page or the targetings in the campaign name for easy recognition of the campaign targetings. So it is a search campaign, and I'm using this for the tutorial, and I'm using this for the location Zimbabwe. So this makes my campaign name. So I'm launching only for the search network. So I will untick the display network. So tick this Google search partners, as this will increase your traffic. So I want to target the location Zimbabwe. So I will tick on this enter another location and click on advanced search. So here click on Zimbabwe. So select target. You can see the reach of your campaign. So it is displayed here. The number is a reach. And next comes whom you want to target. So Google recommends the first option, so go with that. Or you can choose the second option. It will narrow your traffic and it will increase your traffic. So I will go with this because I want to target only specific region. This suits best with my requirement. So I have ticked the second one and leave this second one. This does not make any difference. So language is English, and audience and all, this does not matter now. We'll plan another video for this all, audience and other settings. So for now, my daily budget is 1000 rupees. So now comes the bidding strategy. Click here, select a bid strategy directly. So I want to select my bidding strategy as manual CPC. As this is a new campaign, I will always stick for the manual CPC with enhanced CPC, at least for 7 to 10 days I will use this bid strategy. Then after that you can change the bid strategy which Google recommends. Always optimize for conversions and scroll down. This sitelink extensions, callout extensions, call extensions, we can make you, we can give you another video for this. So for now save and continue. So next we will enter into the ad group. So give the ad group name, and this ad group name always remember, try to give the name of the ad group by seeing at the keywords. I gave my campaign name as borehole drilling, as all keywords are related to borehole drilling. So I will copy the name and I will paste here. And default bid, what is the default maximum CPC you are willing to pay? So I will make it as 55 rupees. And then next comes the keywords. I already made a list of the keywords here, so copy and paste. Use symbols in the keywords, like this represents phrase, this represents exact. So I have made prepared the Excel sheet accordingly, so I will copy and paste here, then save and continue. Then you will enter into ad copies. Yes, this is the ad copy stage. Now you need to enter the headlines and descriptions for your ad copies. I already prepared the setup here, so I will just copy and paste here. Always use headlines with respect to your ad group keywords, which will give you some good quality score, and so that you will get lower CPCs and high CTR and good conversion rates. So you always launch RSS, like responsive search ads, which will give you better output. Always go with the 15, all the 15 headlines. I have prepared the setup here, and the descriptions, always use 4 descriptions, because based on your descriptions and based on your headlines, Google customizes accordingly based on the user search query and gives the best ad copy variation to the user. So always go for the RSA, and always try to give maximum input you can give for your ad copy. So final URL is this. If you want to choose any other apart from the home page, or always choose the page which is specific to your ad group or specific to your campaign. Next, path one should be always between 15 characters. Don't use spaces in path one and part two. Always use hyphens. Then my ad copy setup for RSA is complete. Then click save and next. This completes the campaign and ad group setup. Ad group consists of keywords and ads. See, Google is suggesting me to create at least 3 ads in your campaign to improve campaign performance. Low traffic expected. Check your campaign targeting settings to fix this. Okay, we'll fix this later on. For now, this is the setup for campaign type search. So once, let me go through the ad group. Let me show you complete account structure from the beginning. So I just launched this campaign, search tutorial Zimbabwe. Once again, give a look at campaign settings. Goal is my leads, Google search partner Zimbabwe, budget, bidding start date, there is no end date, conversions. Okay, so let me go to my ad groups. So only one ad group I have created, and I have listed almost 75 keywords with all match type variations, broad, exact and phrase for best and highest traffic. And my ad copies, let me go to my ad copies. I have launched one RSA responsive search ad, so it is under review. Your ads will get reviewed in not more than 10 to 15 minutes. So if you want to add more ads, then you can click on responses, search ads, and you can add more. Always go for at least three ad copy variations in an ad group. The best ad is more optimized by the Google. And one more thing to remember in responsive search ads is always see this average ad strength. Always remember, at least you reach good or excellent ad strength, because that gives the best output for you. So now it is average ad strength. Let me add few more headlines here. So 7th headline. So let us see if my ad copy strength will increase or not by adding few more ad headlines. And always remember, ad headlines should be unique. They should not be clubbed, or they should not look similar to other headlines. So 15th one is done. Fix spelling mistakes and all. So see, it was average earlier, now it is good. So best practice, always use unique and maximum of 15 headlines for better output. So save your ad. You can see the overview also here, desktop and mobile variations. So this completes the setup of search campaign with one ad group and keywords with all matched up variations and RSA responsive search ad copies. So for best practice, always use keywords in headlines suggested, and best practice which is suggested by the Google. So this ends the setup of search campaign.